I came home one night and they got Jase and they said, oh, he hurt his arm, you know, and but he'll be all right. I said, come over here. So he held out his arm like that. I said, yeah, he ran into a little, I said, how about it's broken in two places and you need to get him to the doctor immediately.
I've been in pain for 3 days.
Yeah. They were like, yeah, he hurt his arm a little bit there.
Yeah, the bones were kind of protruding out, but yeah. Kay kept saying, no, it's just a sprain.